しまいにしようぜ。
Now you're fucked!
Rescue Lauren Costigan, wife of Bradley Costigan, my client. She is being held captive by the Tiger Claws. If you wish to know more, read the attachment.
Something. I'm getting you out of here.
What?
Your husband hired me. I'll make sure you're safe.
Stupid, fucking worthless piece of shit!
There, there.
You gotta help me, I'm begging you.
That's why I'm here. Come on now, let's get up. Head down. Worked out this time. Don't get used to it. Is there someone who can help you?
My mom?
Tell her to lay low somewhere. They'll be looking for your family, friends. You understand?
Yeah. What about Brad?
Just focus on yourself right now. Hey, see that car? It'll take you someplace safe.
Thank you.
Look out for yourself.
Lauren is secure. I'm informing Bradley now. Thank you for your help. Contract closed.
Explosion of change!
have a look at the attached and go to the given address. There, you will take a car from Sergei Karasinski. Your job is delivery to the Tiger Cross. The car only, I mean, not Sergei. Everything understood? I hope so.
You Sergei?
Nice of you to ask. Lately, I feel like there is a neon sign over my head that says, Sergei who fucked with Tiger Claws. I have little present for Tiger Claws sitting in garage.
Don't seem so nervous for a man in your situation.
But you see, I'm in home stretch now. One base away from freedom.
How are you so sure that the Tiger Claws will accept your present?
Well, trust me, I know. We Russians have very refined intuition about such things. And you are just delivery girl.
How'd you piss off the Tiger Claws?
It was just a friendly misunderstanding.
Sure.
This man, he look normal, beard, brown shoes, nothing, you know, breathtaking. And they also have little dog, Gospody. What kind of hitman goes around with dog?
This misunderstanding involve you shooting him?
It was worse, much worse. I say too much already.
All right, then, fling me the coordinates.
Just a moment. I open door to garage. It opened from inside, too, just in case.
Present's the car.
It's a bit more than ordinary car, but in nutshell, yes. Just drive it there and they take care of the rest. And don't mess this up, huh? I count on you.
Before he returns.
Unusual, as far as presents go.
What did you say?
You're supposed to be my present. A surprise from a certain Sergei.
You're not making any sense!
You know, like a pop-out cake. Except there's no cake. There's lots of blood. And you are?
Alex Pushkin. Senior Assistant in Quality Assurance at Biotechnica.
What's a Corpo QA doing messing with the Tiger Claws?
You work for Tiger Claws? I told them I would not accept their offer.
Sorry, bud, but your fate's been sealed.
Something for us?
Did Sergei tell you anything, or...?
We're good. He just texted me the info. Fucking clown. Run over to Shu and tell him the package is here.
So, that's it? Sergei's off the hook now?
Now you're pissed. You're not needed here anymore.
Attaching more details.
then 100 sit-ups, 2 dopa tabs, and a spoon of royal jelly.
You mean from, like, bees? I thought they went extinct ages ago.
World's a Garden of Eden if the Eddies are right. Bees and
on discretion. Instead, he'll make noise. First, his wife betrays him. Now you. It seems our client has no luck with women. I am closing the contract.
Any specific weapons you'd recommend?
Handguns. Pistols, specifically. Sleek, elegant use. Compact, too, so you don't look like some gang goon compensating for a small package.
Looking for some new gear?
We've got a wide range, but I always recommend the Militech Classics.
Hey, Gary.
You know what I'm looking at? Us Cracks concert announcement. This is not fucking happening.
Wait, what? I thought we took care of it.
Truck didn't do shit. They just postponed the game. Look, meet me outside the club. Little push didn't work. Now we gotta shove.
What now? Gonna plant a bomb in the club?
Nah. Gonna talk.
Okay, good, because I thought...
Bring your heat.
Thank you.
Excellent. Equilibrium sometimes demands sacrifices. Contract closed.